I really love this idea of using Facebook Live to do a virtual spring market, right? And go visit all your stores, or even just go, you know, pick one, go visit them, do a Facebook Live from there, and organize that in a way so it becomes this regular community shopping sort of thing. I think it's a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so idea number two is to